Emotional instability, sickness, mentally, he was mentally unstable and mentally ill. My family literally rescued me. The night that they were there, they had to pull me out of his arms. And by an emergency flight, I left all my belongings. We made a police report.
He was very quiet. He will come the last minute and he will leave the first minute. And he will not talk to anybody.